Hey guys, it's me with Gothic Rosie again. I just wanted to make a Stardoll chat video. Stardoll chat's gonna be talking about things in Stardoll that may or may not be true. And this time it's gonna be talking about cheats. Not all cheats that are talking about are real. Like, I don't think any of them are real. I'm pretty sure they're not. Just test them out with a test Stardoll too, and they won't work. The only thing that actually works are the glitches, and those happen by accident, and you'll come across them one out of a thousand or a million. And it's just not gonna happen. But don't ever give out your password. Just don't. You can't trust anybody.
Changing your email and password won't help either with the cheats. There is no email that's the Cali email. That's already used, so you can't use that, and it's not valid. Your password, there is no employee code unless you're an employee. No one knows that. I mean, you may believe it is, but just don't give out your password. There are many hackers, and a lot of people fall for it, which is really sad. More Stardoll chat will be coming, I think every Tuesdays or Saturdays. So look out for some.